The Blood Bank of Hawaii is one of the first agencies to participate in Zika virus screening trials. It does not mean anything different for blood donors. They're in and out like normal. However, the person's blood goes through an additional screening process to see if Zika is present.
If a donor gets a positive test, it doesn't mean immediately that they actually have Zika virus. That's going to require additional testing. So that additional testing is going to be done on the mainland. Those results will come to us, and then we will make sure that we pass those along to the donor.
Hawaii was selected for screening because the mosquito breed that transmits Zika is found in Hawaii, and Zika has been found in other South Pacific islands.